Democracy in a big, diverse country doesn't work if you constantly demonize each other. And I mean that literally, by the way. I was reading the other day, there's a guy on the radio who apparently Trump's on his show frequently. He said, me and Hillary are demons. Said we smell like sulfur. Ain't that something? Now, I mean, come on, people. Democracy does not work if you just say stuff like that. And apparently there are people who believe that stuff. And they're listening to it constantly. And you can't have leaders who are promoting that, because what happens then is we get so divided and people are so angry at each other that then nothing gets done.